So I'm sitting here in front of a work by Huang Yongping. He's a Chinese artist based in Paris, and this work was commissioned for the last Asia-Pacific Triennial, especially for this space. It's a work called Ressort, which is French for coil or spring, and he saw it as really spiraling down from the sky down to the water, which is the water mall here. And this space has always been one of the key sort of central spaces for the Asia-Pacific Triennial, the kind of hub where major installations are done, really working with the light, working with the water, working with the space. So this work here is a gigantic snake skeleton or even a dragon. And the artist actually won't say which is which, because in a way it's an imaginary animal. Either way you look at it, whether it's a snake or a dragon, nothing is really this scale. It's 53 meters long. It's made from aluminium. It was cast and produced in China. And the snake or the dragon is a very important symbol in Chinese mythology, a symbol of fertility and of wealth and good luck. But also in many other cultures, it's a symbol of fear or danger. So he's really playing with the very multiple meanings of the snake. But the fact that it's a skeleton, it could almost look like some kind of dinosaur skeleton in a classical museum. So he's really playing with that sort of the space of the museum in that way as well. This work's been with us for almost a year and it's just about to come down, so I'm rather sad to see it go. So there's a number of enormous crates in the back of this gallery here that'll be packed into and then put into storage until we bring them out again.